PM Modi flags off Vande Bharat Express train between Gandhinagar and Mumbai Central. Every pregnant woman, irrespective of marital status, has a right to choose to undergo abortion, says Supreme Court. Ashok Gehlot out of Congress president race. Sonia Gandhi to take call on Rajasthan CM. In a first, Supreme Court recognizes concept of marital rape. Lieutenant General Chauhan to take over as India's next Chief of Defence Staff on Friday. Deposit of ₹5.2 crore in 2 weeks to pay for hartal damage, Kerala High Court tells PFI. CBI arrest 175 in raids across 8 states in drug crackdown. ED searches on 9 investment token apps cause linked to China. Armed forces must have system to punish officers for adultery, says Supreme Court. Consider geopolitical factors before framing policies, says PM Modi.